Oh, look, there's a royal quiz in this week's Big Girls Blouse.
Oh, great.
Come on.
Right. In what year did the Queen lose her fashion sense?
1958.
Good girl, correct. Now, this is a Fergie question. What footwear should you team with a long floral skirt and an inappropriately bosomy blouse?
Runners.
Magda, very good. What is Charles's preferred residence?
Buckingham Palace.
Balmoral.
No, Camilla Parker Bowles undies.
Right, Camilla Parker Bowles.
Well, look, sorry to be a Pollyanna here, but haven't we done enough on Camilla?
What do you mean?
Well, look, we've done Camilla for Queen, Di says die, Camilla makeover, throw away your moisturiser and you too can look like Camilla in just 30 years. Camilla, the inside story.
Camilla, the outside story.
Camilla, who is she?
Camilla, what is she?
Camilla, the front and from.
Camilla, queen of the desert.
Natural born Camillas.
Camilla, gorilla.
The woman's been through enough. Let's leave her alone.
You're right. I want a 52-page spread of her being left alone. I want paparazzi shots of her being left alone. I want paparazzi shots of the paparazzi not leaving her alone. I want a whole team stalking her, leaving her alone 24 hours a day. Meeting adjourned.
Claire? Claire?
What is it, Jodie?
Well, it's sort of private.
Private about me or private about you?
No, private about me.
Oh, fire away, make it snappy. The morning tea trolley's on its way. If I miss out on those blueberry muffins one more time.
Well, Claire, it's just that, as you know, I've been working for you now for 8 years, and...
Sonia, great dress! I'm all yours.
Well, it's just
Hurry up, I haven't got all day.
Well, it's just that in that time, my accountabilities have changed quite considerably. I've taken on a lot more responsibility. I work back late at night every night and all weekend.
Jesus, there's the trouble!
Well, it's just that in all that time, I haven't got a single pay rise.
I see what this is about, money. So, Jodie, how much do you think you're worth? Got any blueberry muffins, Dawn?
Well, how much do you think I'm worth?
Shit. A little bit of loyalty wouldn't go astray, Jodie. It's crap.
What?
When I ask for an exclusive on Anthony Bloody Hopkins, I expect a bit of dirt.
But he's clean as a whistle.
No, but he is. Do it again or you're back on puzzles.
Well, Sam, to filming, I'm very much looking forward to going home over to England. Of course, Sam, to filming, I'm very much looking forward to going home over.
Hopkins admits to going homo.
I'm gay and proud. Yes, it was a very stark production. People came out raving about the performance. Stark raving.
That'd be right. All the good ones gay. I wonder if I could read.